Hello, good morning my dear students. Today I am going through the unit 2 of class 3. The topic that I am going to teach you is Devanagari numbers. Devanagari numbers means you have to write it in a Nepali. What we have to write it in a Nepali. So the question, look here. Here I have written the question, isn't it? Before making you understand about this question, I want to show you the book, okay? What you must know for solving the question that I am going to teach you, isn't it? Here on the board, for this, you must know or you must be able to write the Devanagari number names or Devanagari numbers from 1 to 100. And it is not possible to write all that Devanagari number and Devanagari numbers name from 1 to 100 on this board. Okay, so I would like to suggest you to see the book of class 3 in page number 57. In page number 57, you can see here. Look here, ek means what? In Indo-Arabic number, in English you have to say this ek once, okay? This is a once, this is tens, this is 100, and this is 1000. In Nepali, once is told as ek, okay? Tens is said as dos, 100 is told as soy, and hazar is told as, sorry, 1000 is told as hazar. Okay, so you have to place this value. So in Devanagari numbers also you have to count from the last. Okay, ek, dos, soy, hazar. Now in ek place or ek ma chai ke chha ta dui leheko chha, so you have to write here. You have to write here 2. After that there is 7 in dos place. Dos ma chai ke chha 7 chha, so you have to write here 7. After that in soy there is 0. After that in hazard there is 3. So now you have to write its names also. Here you have to write its names also. So how to write its names? Teen. This is 3072, okay? So 3072. So this is the way to writing its names. Okay, after that I'm going to the topic how to write the Devanagari numbers from the Devanagari number names. Here it is written the name of a Devanagari number, isn't it? You have to write its name. You have to write the Devanagari number. Okay, 4611. What you have to do? 4611. After that in B number 5341. So this is the way to write the Devanagari numbers from the Devanagari number names. Now it's time to go to the topic Roman number. You can see here Roman number from 1 to 50. Please copy it in your copy because it is not possible to write on the whiteboard. So please copy it. I'm showing you the Roman number that is all written in your book from 1 to 50. Okay. Here is the question that is related to the Roman number. Look here, you have to write the Indo-Arabic number. All 1, 2, 3, okay, from the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on, all that numbers are called the Indo-Arabic numbers. And here in the question there is written the Roman number, you have to write the Indo-Arabic number of this Roman number, okay? And look here, as I've shown you the Roman number of type of question. Here is x 3, isn't it? So this means x means 10 and this means 3, 13. After that, two number x, this 33. After that, here is 39. After that, here is 49. And you were thinking that L means 50, isn't it? But why? There is the rules in the Roman number, okay? There is the rules in Roman number that you can't write any Roman number more than 3 times. You can't write any Roman number more than 3 times. Suppose this is called 10, isn't it? You can't write this 10 4 times. You can't write this 10 4 times. If you have to write 40, isn't it? You can write 1, 2, this 10, 10, 20, isn't it? 30, 40. 4 line, I mean 4 oda I kina rakhe namta. You can't write like this. Roman number, there is a rules for the Roman number that you can't write any Roman number. This means 1, isn't it? Your Roman number like kaji pa timle 3 choti bhanda. What is this? XL. Why it is written XL? You 9 the likhyo, tara 40 ko thau ma yaha XL likhieko cha. Why? L bhaneko ta 50 ho. Look here. 49, isn't this is 49. What? 49 भयो 40 ला अब हामीले चारवटा x बनाएर लेख्न मिल्छ मिल्दैन बिकज देयर इज अ रूल्स इन अ रोमन नम्बर दैट वी कान्ट राइट एनी रोमन नम्बर एनी सिंगल रोमन नम्बर मोर देन द 3 टाइम तीन चोटि भन्दा यो रोमन नम्बरलाई लेख्नै मिलेन सो इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल सो द वे सो टु मेक इट पॉसिबल टु मेक पॉसिबल टु राइट दिस राइट द रोमन नम्बर ऑफ दिस 49 देयर वी हैव मेड द रूल्स Like that I have done in the 4, while writing the 4 in the Roman number, I have just told you the way, isn't it? So you, the same way that you have to apply while writing the 49 also. What you have to do? 49. 49 means 40, first of all, 9. You have a representation of 9, so no worry. First of all, keep it a while. Just keep it separately. We should know the 40, the Roman number of 40, isn't it? It is difficult, so that's why what you do. 40. So, what you have to do is 40 is nearest to 10. 40 is nearest to 50. 40 ke sama nearest sa 50 sama sa. Because 50 ko Roman number sa. Okay, so that's why. Okay, so when you 50 minus sorry. 50 minus 10 means 40, isn't it? 50 minus 10 घटाउनु भनेको के हो 40 हो कि नै सो यो र यो भनेको सेम हो सो 50 को रिप्रेजेन्टेसन हाम्रो रोमन नम्बरमा के छ त एल छ एन्ड रिप्रेजेन्टेसन अफ 10 इन आवर रोमन नम्बर इज एक्स सो यो 40 लाई लेख्दा फेरि के गर्नु पर्यो ठ्याक्कै यो सानोवालाई के गर्नु पर्यो अगाडि राख्नु पर्यो यो ठुलोवालालाई के गर्नु पर्यो पछाडि राख्नु पर्यो सो एक्स वेल सो एक्सएल इज द 40 सो द्याट्स वाइ हियर इज इन एक्सएल एन्ड 9 आइएक्स ओके सो दिस इज द 40 ओके दिस इज द नेक्स्ट क्वेसन द्याट विल कम अन्डर द रोमन नम्बर टपिक क्वेसन इज लाइक दिस राइटिङ द रोमन नम्बर फर द फलोइङ हियर इट इज अलरेडी रिटन इन द हिन्दू अरबिक नम्बर 42 is a Hindu Arabic number. You have to write its Roman number. So the Roman number of 42 is what? XL 2. After that 39 here. 39. So this is the way to write the Roman number for the. Okay, now I am going to the topic odd and even numbers. What is odd and even number? Odd means simply in Nepali they said that जसको जोड हुँदैन जसको जोडी हुँदैन द्याट इज कल द अड नम्बर जुन नम्बरको जोडी हुँदैन द्याट इज कल द अड नम्बर्स एन्ड इभन नम्बर्स मिन्स जोडी नम्बर्स जसको जोड हुन्छ द्याट इज कल द इभन नम्बर्स अड नम्बर्स इज नेभर डिभिजिबल बाई टु अड नम्बर जति पनि अड नम्बर छ त्यसलाई टुले डिभाइड गर्न मिल्दैन बट इन इभन नम्बर अल द इभन नम्बर्स आर डिभिजिबल बाई टू र जति पनि इभन नम्बर छ तिम्रो चाहिँ टूले चाहिँ डिवाइड हुन्छ सो लुक हियर हियर इज द अड नम्बर यु हेभ टु लर्न दिस Anyhow, odd number, this five main odd numbers you have to check it in your mind. Likewise, here the even number 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. You have to read it anyhow. Now here is a question, write E for even number and O for odd number. यदि even number छा बने E लेखनुस, रो odd number छा बने O लेखनुस. Is that it? Here is a 405. So how to identify that whether this is an even number or odd number? What you have to do? You have to look the last digits. You have to look the last digits of given number. So 405, here is a 405. Which one is the last digits? Obviously this 5. In this number, here is the last digit, that is 5. So 5, look here, odd number or even number. So in which number that this 5 is written? Obviously odd number. In odd number, look here, 1, 3, 5, 5. So 5 is an odd number. So that's why this whole number will become the odd number. So that's why you have to write O. What you have to write? O. After that, there is 988, isn't it? Here is a 988. So in 988, see the last digits. This one is the last digits. So here is the 8, isn't it? So 8 is what? Even number or odd number? Look here. Where is 8? So 8 is an even number. So that's why this whole number becomes the even number. So you have to write here E. Okay? After that is a listing even number between the 90 and 100. 90 to 100. 90 and 100 ko beech ma chai even number kun huncha ta? You have to find out. Okay? There is the 92. Okay? After that, 94, 96, 98. So these are the number. Okay. So 92, 94, 96 and 98 are the number which lies between the 90 and 100. 90 देखिए 100 बीच में भएको चाहिँ इवन नम्बर लेख्नुस् भनेको छ. सो दैट्स व्हाई दिस आर द नम्बर व्हिच लाइज बिटवीन द 90 टु 100. एंड हियर इज वन मोर क्वेश्चन दैट इज लिस्टिंग ऑड नम्बर बिटवीन 80 टु 90. 80 देखि 90 को बीच में ऑड नम्बर लेख्नुस्. सो 81. ओके, आफ्टर दैट 83, 85, 87. And 89. So these are the odd number which lies between the 80 to 90. Okay, here is some homework for you. First question is like this: write the Devanagari number name. You have to write this Devanagari number into its Devanagari number names. You have to write it in a word. Nepali ma lekhnu parne huncha. Two number, write the Roman numbers of the following. It is in Hindu Arabic number. What you have to do? You have to write it in Roman number. And three number, list the even numbers between 70 to 80. 70 to 80 ko beech ma parne even numbers lai list garnu parcha. List garnu parne huncha. So this is the homework for you. Please do it at your home correctly. And thank you so much for today.